Let's talk about your wife. You're married. Not a lot of people know that. Interesting. How did you meet your wife? Or how long were you guys together before you got married?
The thing is, honestly, like, this actually shocks most people. Because, like I said, no one is a saint.
Yes.
No one is a saint. But one thing about her is, when we were in secondary school, I'm not the type that I don't ask girls out. Because
you were shy to talk to women.
Apart from being shyness, there is this poverty in you that will not even give you the boldness to say hi to a lady. This is just the truth. Sir, I know what I'm saying, sir. For me, I look quiet, but honestly, in secondary school, I'm quite stubborn. Because I hate cheating. You can do whatever you want, but don't cheat people around me and don't cheat me. I'm not saying everyone is perfect, but in the secondary school days, I found myself even fighting for my friends most times. Because I know I don't have, but you can't cheat us.
Exactly.
So that was the situation I found myself. And this time there is this girl in the class, that time like, I just, every time when he bring food to the school, I just find myself taking her food. I would take it with arrogance, like, if you will go and report me, go and report. You will go and buy, that's what they call puff puff or something. I will snatch it, go my way. But the thing is, at that present time, you know then, those are little things. But it's actually what was expo at that time, because maybe at that period of time I don't even have anything to eat.
Exactly.
And you find someone food and she won't even say anything, she won't report. Then afterward I just discovered telling myself, I tell my friends, I like this girl, but where is the boldness to say hello? But actually I do stuff that make her know that I really like her.
So at what point did you say to her, hey, I want to be your boyfriend?
I think it was when, after I came back from the tournament I went to in London.
Okay, then you became bolder.
Because then we left school already. Okay. That was actually what I did. Then you know what shocked me, sir? Then he told me on the chat, like, and so, who cares? Then I was like, do you know where they called? It's not funny, sir. I said, she was like, who cares where you? I heard you went to London. But it was after our secondary school days, we met again, then we started the talking again, like, you remember? Then I was like, you remember when I was in school, all those things I was doing, it's just that I don't have the boldness.
Yeah. And so I was trying to.
So we started the friendship again, and I'm already knowing in my mind, like,
wow, you're gonna marry.
I'm married.
And you got married in 2018.
Yeah.
In a very quiet wedding.
In quiet state.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How much of a role has your family played in your whole career so far?
I think they are the most important person to me. My wife, my family, they are the most important thing to me. Let's be honest with ourselves, there will always be issue.
Of course, it's not.
No one will tell me I have the best.
Never.
But in those situations, no matter what it is, they are the best to me. Because we all went through the difficult times together. So, because I believe, even it's just normal, the world is so big that, okay, look the situation I am in. I've seen myself in situation like, I know people that came that show up.
Yeah, your family.
When you find yourself in the bad situation, who do you say with yourself?
Family. It's true.
When you find yourself in the good moment?
Friends.
So it's just learning. Yeah. God's feeling bad thing will not happen to us.
Yeah.
If anything happens to anyone, his family will be the one to counterfeit. His wife, his brother. Some people might choose not to due to what might happen between them, but they are still the most important thing. Your parents, your dad and mom. I don't care what anyone has done for his parents. I'm not saying I didn't do anything though. But the truth is, just cater for them as much as you can see them.
You are so quiet, and one will wonder if you socialize. Do you go to club before you married? You were still a boy.
Yeah, I think.
Did you go to club?
I think the first time I've been to club in my life, I think it was when I was in Frankfurt.
Okay.
Then the team had a
organized.
Yeah. They said everyone has to be there, and if you don't go, you have to pay.
Okay. A fine.
That was when I actually know what a club is.
Wow.
And the second time I think was when I went with my brother.
Okay. In
Ilorin. Okay. Then apart from that. That was it. One time I went with one of my friends also in Belgium, Bohandu also. I don't even know what happens in the club. I'm not the clubbing type.
And do you listen to music? If you do, what kind of music? Are you a Malian? Do you listen to
For me, most time I listen to Christian songs, even on my phone. This is the only song that you find on my phone. But the thing is, apart from Christian song, I love Olamide so much because I listen to most of his songs because it's my language.
Oh, yeah,
and
these
are deep words that when you listen to, you are like. And for me, Davido, Whiskey, these are legend. And for me, I just listen to what I think is good for me at any point in time. I know what this kind of music is also, but I listen to it at the same time.
Thank you very much.